in his book, the worship of the earth, the worship of every week, and he's in that days taking the slow crop, slow crop. About, who is he, about 3 to 5 pounds of pressure in my hand. Totally rough. But I have the body, how it shifts in the front. About 5 pounds in my hands. Walk. Don't drop your hands. About 3 pounds should be in my hands, but he drops back. He doesn't walk this far, he drops back a bit. There he is. So brought 3 to 5 pounds. Posting brought 5 pounds. The pressure in my hands. What does that mean? Walk. About 3 pounds. And he's pulling, he's picking. Not that you push and work and push and work, and about 10 pounds. Now keep it slow. Keep it kind of slow. Lift it. Inside leg, outside rein. Your feet is fixed to the saddle in pattern. And the horse takes to the leg. But it should be this pace. Makes me a little inside leg. Elevate his pole, that he doesn't drop down, and a little half turn.